Brittney Griner is scheduled to go back to court later today. The WNBA player has been held in Russia since mid-February over drug charges. Griner faces the conviction and sentencing phases of her trial after pleading guilty last week. Secretary of State Antony Blinken says the U.S. will continue to work for Griner's release, as well as other Americans held by Russia.